We've been advised to wash our hands as much as possible, but does it truly work in preventing COVID-19? And is traditional hand washing far more effective than using hand sanitizer? We will answer these health questions and many more during the Huddle, Friday at 1:30.